knew a girl and I could have sworn that her name was Veronica. But she used to have a carefree mind of her own, the devilish look in her eye. These days I'm afraid she's not even sure, for the name is Veronica. Reaching out for Veronica. Supposed waiting, hands on eyes. Veronica has gone to hiding. All the while she laughs at those who shout her name or steal her clothes. Veronica. Did you roam down the town all the while? You wake up from a dream with a wolf at the door, reaching out for Veronica. But it was all 65 years ago, when the world was the street where she lived. A young man sailed on a ship on the sea, reaching out for Veronica. Close her eyes upon the world, picked upon the bones of last week's news. She spoke his name out loud again. Do you suppose that waiting hands on eyes, Veronica has gone to hiding? All the while she laughs at those who shout her name and steal her clothes. Sits in a favorite chair, yes, she sits very quiet and still. They call her by a name, but they never get it right, if they don't, nobody else will.